This is the substance of what's hoped for. Evidence of what's not seen. Faith is in conflict with the world of fear. Faith is infectious. And the third thing I've got to leave you with, my sisters and brothers, and tell you about faith, is that faith is never rooted in material things. I said faith is never rooted in material things. Oh my God. It says here in the text that it is by faith, not by money, not by material things, not by your education. It is faith that Abel was able to give an offering that pleased God. It was by faith that Enoch was not taken to death but went straight to heaven. It was by faith that Noah was able to build the ark even though he had not seen any rain flow in the community. By faith, Abraham was able to walk to a land that he had never been to. It was not based upon the material. It was based on the spiritual. And when you develop your spiritual muscles, when you recognize that faith is not rooted in the material, the enemy cannot remove things from you and make you flip out and give up on God. God help me preach in here today. Too often we flip out when we get a repo letter. We flip out when we get the foreclosure letter. We flip out when we lose material things. But when you understand that faith is not based upon the material, it's not based upon your house and your car and your stocks and your bonds and your bank account, you don't have to flip out, because you understand that the same God that blessed me with that stuff got some more stuff. Oh my. I gotta get out of here. Do you remember when the devil appeared with the angels of God, and God asked him what he was doing? He said, I'm walking up and down to and fro seeking whom I may devour. He said, have you considered my servant Job? He's a perfect and upright man. He's a man that fears God and eschews evil. And the devil said, that's because you got a hedge round about him. Go on, let me put my hands on him. I'll make him curse you to your face. He said, just don't touch his life. The first thing the enemy touched was his material blessing. Come on, somebody. And then he took his family away. He said, Job was a rich man. Broke him down to where Job had to receive a welfare check and was trying to get mass health. Oh, God, help me in here for all his health issues. But what did Job say? My foot have held his steps, and his way have I kept and have not declined. I have esteemed his word more necessary than my daily food. And after he have tried me, I shall come forth as gold. Job said, the Lord gave, and the Lord have taken away. But blessed be the name of the Lord. I'm going to bless God when I have something. I'm going to bless God when I don't have anything. I'm going to bless God when I got money in the bank. I'm still going to bless God when I'm broke. I will bless the Lord at all times. And his praises shall continually be in my mouth. I gotta close here.